Top 8 answers on the board. Here we go. If you were a vampire, what would you want in your coffin? Shamel.
Blood.
Blood. Miss Dottie?
Yes, Steve.
If you were a vampire, what would you want in your coffin?
A warm body.
A warm body. Hey, Inga, if you were a vampire, what would you want in your coffin?
Some light white cream.
Some light white cream.
Because they're afraid of the dark, you know, light, you know. Like,
so they're afraid of the dark.
Good answer. Good answer. Good answer.
This is vampires.
Good
answer. Listen, listen. Damn it, you're finna learn something now. Vampires like light. Cream.
Oh, yeah, they like that.
Because they're afraid of the dark. Girl, I don't know what vampire stories you've been listening to, but your ass wasn't paying attention. That's for damn sure.
That's for sure.
Why don't you just put a lamp in the damn coffin? Wanted some light, bright, creamy, you know, because they afraid of vampires is afraid of the dark now. That's new. Forget what you've been hearing for hundreds of years. They're now afraid of the dark. They're afraid of the dark, so you want to lighten it up. Hey, Fred, if you were a vampire, what would you want in your coffin?
Some night cream.
Well, I got to go to bed. Might as well put on this night cream so they don't see me.
Night cream!
come on, Crystal.
Crystal, two strikes. I'll be over there, ladies. Get ready. If you were a vampire, what would you want in your coffin?
My cape.
Boy, girl, you better make sense. All right, ladies. If you were a vampire, what would you want in your coffin?
Okay, I think we want a little company. We want the bats to come in.
Want some bats in the coffin.
Radio TV.
7.
Wi-Fi.
6.
Eyeglass.
5.
Orange.
4.
TV.
2. Top 8 answers on the board. Here we go. Name an animal that women actually like being compared to.
Cat.
Cat. Woo! Pass the point.
We're gonna play, Steve. Okay.
Sanam, name an animal that women actually like being compared to.
Dog. A dog.
A dog. Dog. Neil, just whatever you want to say now. It's wide open now. You couldn't have told me a dog was gonna be up there. No. Name an animal women actually like being compared to.
I would say a lion.
Oh yeah, it's up there. So yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Lion. Woo! Name an animal that women actually like being compared to.
A sparrow?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Hey. Why not? Dog is on the damn board. I'm done. Sparrow. I'm telling y'all, once dog is up there, it's... Hey, man. Arun, name an animal that women actually like being compared to.
I'm gonna go with fish, Steve. like a little mermaid. Come on.
Fish! All right, we only got one strike, Nisha. Name an animal that women actually like being compared to.
I'm gonna go with bunny.
A bunny. A bunny. That's a great answer.
Thank you.
Because
I thought so
dog
too.
Is up there. Two strikes, you gotta be careful. Sawney family Castile. Name an animal that women actually like being compared to.
A horse.
Horse.
Steve, we're gonna say fox.
Fox. Number eight. Five.
Cheetah.
Two.
Cooper.
Your ass on YouTube. Your whole damn family on YouTube. Your whole damn family gonna be on YouTube. This about to be on YouTube.
I'm gonna end up on YouTube.
Oh, my dear gracious. Top four answers on the board. Name something you might like to have two of on your bed.
Women, Steve.
Him I got. But you went over there and hugged him. That little Bible study gonna be packed next week. Packed. Two women.
You got pillows.
Two pillows. Praise him. Gonna bring an extra pillow. Name something you might have strapped to you, Zach.
A dildo.
Top seven answers on the board, ladies. Here we go. Name a number that most men exaggerate.
100.
100. Joel.
Their height.
Their height.
Get in.
Brandon.
Their age.
Their age.